Hello everyone again, it's me, Dave. Okay, I hoped you enjoyed the first video. So what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna do another video, okay? You might be getting a little bit bored of the first video, so what I wanna keep us doing, I wanna keep our minds ticking over, I wanna keep us really energized, and I wanna keep us exercising every day. So I'm gonna give you another video today, okay? This video is gonna be very similar. We're gonna do a different song at the end, but we're gonna do a warm up, we're gonna do some exercise, then we're gonna finish with an active song, okay? So to start with, what we are going to do is I'm gonna start, have music on the whole way through this time, okay? We're gonna start with a warm up. So let me get the music going, and then I want you to start with the warm up. Make sure you grab your water, okay? Great, I hope you're all being safe. Okay, I know it's a little bit boring, but we're going to get through this all together. Let me put the music on and then we'll get cracking.
And let's do our Shenstone favourite playlist.
Okay, so what we're going to start with, if we're going to start with ankle tap. So we're going to touch our ankles, but we're going to pretend that there's a spider on our ankles, and we're going to try and whack that spider off our ankles, okay? So we're going to go touch your ankle, okay? So are we ready? We're going to get that spider off, get that spider off, get that spider off. Keep going. Hit that spider off your ankles. Don't let it get up your legs. Good. When you're staring, keep touching your ankles. What can I say except you're welcome? Well done, keep going. Good. Good. Well done. Okay, this time we're gonna swing our arms from side to side like this. Okay? So, arms out in front of you. And then we're gonna go from side to side. Nice and easy. Good. Good. Try and turn your body. Turn your head. Good. Keep going. Well done. Two more. And stop there. Brilliant. Well done. Okay, this time we're going to do heel flips, okay? So you need to put your hands behind you on your bottom, and you're going to try and flick your heels. Remember, if you can just do it walking, that's fine. If you can do it a little bit faster, okay? We're going to go like this. Is everyone ready? Steady. Go. Okay. Good. I'm going to start like this. Just flicking my heels up. Good. Try and hit your heels on your hands. Good, then I'm gonna do it standing. If you can't do it jogging, not a problem. Parents, I hope you're joining in too. Teachers of Shenstone, pupils, everyone. Good, okay, stop there. Two more for our warm up. We're gonna do high knees. So we need to put our hands out in front of us. Okay, and we're gonna try and knee our hands. Pretend that that spider has crawled up onto your hands and you're trying to get it off of your hands. Okay, so we're gonna start walking. Ready, go. Or we can jog on the spot. Okay, hands up, high knees. Good, well done. And if you can't do that, remember, just bring your knees up as high as you can. Well done. Good. Keep going. 5 more seconds. Brilliant. Last one. Okay? We're just going to jog on the spot. Okay? So it's just a little jog on the spot. We're going to do that for 20 seconds. Then we're going to grab a quick drink. Okay? We ready? Steady. Go. Good. Good, keep jogging on the spot. If you can't jog on the spot for 20 seconds, just walk, okay? Or march, okay? If you can go a little bit faster, perfect. If not, just march. Good. And Good.
Just
going to
turn
the... So you can hear me. Okay, so we're going to start with... We're going to pretend that we are Jack from Jack and the Beanstalk. And we are going to climb Jack's Beanstalk. Okay? So, what I want us to do is arms up. We're going to climb the beanstalk, okay, and get to the top. Hopefully the giant's not there, okay? So, we're going to do that for about 20, 25 seconds, okay? Remember, if you can just reach up and climb the beanstalk, that's fine. But if you can go a little bit faster, that's even better, okay? Get ready. And go! Climb that beanstalk. Good. See how high we can get. Can we get up into the clouds? Remember, if you can't go so fast, go a little bit slower. If you can, go fast. Good. Go higher. Climb that beanstalk. See if you can get up into them clouds. Keep going. Well done. And stop there. Well done. Get yourself a quick drink. Good. Exercise one. Brilliant. I love this song. Okay, next time. Next one. Skittles. Okay, so we do Skittles on Monday in our Panathlon. One of my favourite days. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to pretend we've got a ball and we're going to try and knock the Skittles down. So we're going to lean forward, bend our back leg. Okay, so if you can see it this side, bend and roll the ball. Okay, we'll do five on one side and five on another side. Okay, we ready? And go! So good, roll the ball, back up. Try and hit them skills down. Roll the ball and back up. Two. Three, four, do one on the side so you can see, five, and back up. Good, so we're gonna swap our left leg now, okay? Keep going, get ready. So we're gonna step forward, oh, good, step back up, okay? Do it this way so you can see, ball, and step back up. Two, three, four, five, brilliant, well done. Okay, get yourself another quick drink. That's two, we've got three more. So, on Tuesdays, we didn't do Tuesday, I missed out Tuesday for some reason on the last video. So Tuesdays, we do rugby, okay? So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna have our rugby ball. We're gonna bend down like we're sitting on a chair again, pick it up, throw it in the air, and then try and catch it. Oh, good catch. Okay? We're gonna do that eight times. Okay? So you ready with me? Three, two, one. Bend down, pick the ball up, throw it in the air, and try and catch it. Oh, good catch. Get ready. Bend down, throw the ball and jump if you can. Catch the ball. Brilliant, okay. So remember, bend down like you're sitting on a chair. Throw the ball in the air and jump if you can. Make sure you catch the ball. Good. Four more. Bend down. Throw the ball. Make sure you catch the ball. Oh, good catch. Well done. Great catch, that one. Good. Bend down. Throw the ball. Jump. Make sure you catch it. Oh, good catch. Two more. Bend down. Pick the ball up. Throw it in the air. Where's that ball gone? Oh, good. One more. Keep up with me. Keep going. Well done, everybody. Bend down. Pick the ball up. Throw it in the air. Catch. Good catch. Well done. Okay. We've got about 30 second rest now. So, grab some water. Good. So, on Wednesday now, basketball, we're going to do something a little bit different. Okay, so we've got our ball. We're going to start one side. We're going to shuffle across, little steps. We're going to bounce the ball twice and then shuffle back over. One, two. too, okay? Make sure you take that ball with you. So, are you ready? I'll show you just once more. Little steps across, make sure you're shuffling. One, two, little shuffles across, bounce that ball. Little shuffles across, bounce the ball, okay? Are we ready? Ready, steady, go! Little shuffles across, one, two. Little shuffles across, one, two. If you can't do it fast, just walk across, bounce if you can. Really pump your arms, pump your legs, bounce, pump your arms, bounce, keep going, well done, bounce, good, two more, and again, get across, bounce, brilliant, well done. Okay, just gonna skip this one. We're going to this one. Okay, grab yourselves a quick drink. Okay, last exercise. Thursdays, we love Thursdays. Thursdays, football Thursdays at Shenstone, okay? So, get yourself a drink. Getting a bit sweaty now, which is good. Okay, so, we're gonna kick the ball like we did in the last video, but we're gonna try and clap under our leg. Quite hard, okay? So you're ready. So I'm gonna kick the ball and score and then clap under my leg. Can you do that? Okay? If you can't do it, if you find it hard, just give it a little bit lower. Okay? If you can really kick it and clap under your leg. Okay? And clap under your leg. And what we'll do is we'll do five on the right side and then five on the left side. Okay? So make sure you kick that ball, kick it straight in that goal, clap as you kick it in that goal. Okay? Ready, steady, go, clap and kick, good. Ready, clap and kick, good. Two, three, four, five, brilliant. On the next leg, clap and kick. Kick and clap even. Kick and clap, kick and clap. Good, last one, big kick, good. Can we jump up and hit the ball as well? Jump, can you jump up again? Jump! Oh, well done. Okay, brilliant. All right, so, we're gonna move on to our song. Okay, so we're gonna do our song. There's a little bit of quick exercise in our song, then we're gonna have a cool down. So I'm just gonna change the music, bear with me. Okay, so we're gonna be doing head, shoulders, knees and toes, okay? Now, I think the person that sung this has had some helium from the balloon because it sounded really squeaky, okay? But just try and keep up, try and listen, okay? So we're gonna head, shoulders, knees and bend down and touch our toes and we're gonna jump up. Every time we've touched our toes, we're gonna jump up. So we touch our heads, shoulders, knees and toes and jump up when we do it. Okay, but in this song, they miss out head on the shoulders. So we'll miss out head one round, then we'll miss out shoulders. It'll tell us though if you listen. Okay, let's go. Knees and toes, knees and toes, jump! Head, shoulders, knees and toes, jump! Eyes, ears, mouth! Nose, head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, and jump. Good, so listen. Gonna miss out head,
shoulders, knees and toes,
knees and toes, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, jump. Eyes, ears, mouth, nose, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, jump.
And now we're going to miss out shoulders.
Shoulders, knees and toes, jump, head, knees and toes, jump, eyes, ears, mouth, nose, head, knees and toes, jump. Well done, keep up. Knees, miss the knees out, head, shoulders, toes, toes, jump. Toes and toes, jump. Nose, shoulders, toes and toes, jump. Well done. Keep going, no toes. Head, shoulders, knees and jump. Head, shoulders, ears, mouth, nose, head, shoulders, knees and jump.
Let's sing it all together now.
Good, all together. Get ready, last go. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, jump. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, eyes, ears, mouth, nose, head, shoulders, knees and toes, jump. Brilliant. Well done. Fantastic, everybody. That is 16 minutes. Brilliant exercise. So what we're going to do is I'm going to put some music on now. Oh, I've got a bit of a sweat on. We've been working hard. My heart is going. I need some water. Get some water. We're just going to finish with some stretches, okay? So I'm going to put the music on again. We're going to finish with some stretching. So bear with me. Well done, everyone. That was brilliant. Okay. Right there. Let's get some music on. I'll just have a bit of old MacDonald in the background. Good. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're just going to stretch our thighs, our quads, okay? So you can stand up if you lift your leg up. You can lay down doing this one. And if you can see me, you should be able to, okay? Lay down if you can't stand up. Okay, so try and balance as well. So do our left leg first. You can see. Good. Here it went, there it went. Well done. Change legs. Good. Well done. Okay, arms up. And a stretch to the side. Stretch to the side. Oh, try and keep it nice and straight. And up again. Stretch to the side. Good. Can we keep our legs straight? And we're going to try and touch our toes, okay? If you can't touch your toes, touch your ankles. If you can't touch your ankles, if you can't touch your ankles, touch your shins. So we're going to bend down. Oh, nice stretch. Good. Good. So, last one. We're just going to stretch our hips. So we're going to put one knee on the floor. And we're going to stretch forwards. Brilliant. Keep stretching. Well done. Stretch. Brilliant. Got a bit of sweat on there now. Good. Okay, last stretch. Finish with one of our favourite songs at Shenstone. We love it. Good. Okay, now that is the end, everybody, okay? I hope you've enjoyed our second video. Parents, like I said, you can join in too. Staff of Shenstone, okay? Pupils, all the children, I hope you're all joining in. I hope you're all keeping safe, and I hope you're all going to be doing these videos, okay? So, be safe, and I'll see you all again soon.